In 1964, the British invasion arrived. The Beatles played Carnegie Hall. And tonight the invasion continues. Ladies and gentlemen, Sting!
Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs. I've very had, he's had the pleasure to have known. And all the people that come and go, stop and say hello. On the corner is a banker with a motor car. The little children laughing him behind his back. And the banker never wears a Mac in the pouring rain. Very strange. Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies I sit and meanwhile back in Penny Lane there's a fireman with an hourglass. And in his pocket is a portrait of the Queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine. The middle of a roundabout, a pretty nurse is selling poppies from a tree. Although she feels as if she's in a play, she is anyway. In Penny Lane, the barber shaves another customer. He sees the banker sitting waiting for a trim. Then the fireman rushes in from the pouring rain. Very strange. Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies. Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies. Penny Lane.
We forgot to thank a special group of people behind the scenes, the stagehands, over 120 years of great stagehand work here at Carnegie Hall.
The stagehands of Carnegie Hall. And if I may, I'd like to thank also our trumpeter, the terrific piccolo trumpet player, Brandon Ridenour. And above all, please, our musical director, the man responsible for all of the charts, and a wonderful friend of mine, dear friend of mine, please welcome Charles Floyd.